With Matt trying to navigate the sea of sand inside the Bromo caldera. It's super hazy down here. It's beautiful. As you can see, the sand is really thick. We just wiped out on the bike. So Matt's doing it himself while I just walk.